is called A Working Class Miner's Son.
Last night I went down in the mine to see my family tree. I didn't understand before. I wanted to be a doctor's kid or had some royal blood. I didn't want to be a miner's son. But now I know I have dad's royal blood. I'm a miner's son and I'm proud of it. And I'm proud of where I'm from. And I'm older now and I understand a working class miner's son. Watches for his time. Retired at 62, died at 62. I thank the mines for doing that. A hero to me, and that's a fact.
That's right.
I'm a mine.
Some friends along the way.
They just built a memorial that sits high on the hill for all those men of yesterday. The heroes to me are gone away. I'm a miner's son and I'm proud of it.
Thanks a lot, everybody.